Hi there, let me explain this mess to you. This is my work table that I built a week ago. I have only one power socket, and whenever I use a power tool, I have to run an extension cable and it gets entangled on my feet and it is very difficult for me to work. So I decided to put two electrical sockets on either side of the work table so that I can plug in the power tool on whichever side I'm standing and working. So that's what I wanted to show you as a small tip. On this side of the junction box, the power comes from this side and it powers up all the sockets and goes through this wire and runs to the other side. That way, both the sockets will be powered. And it works, so that's how I keep less mess at my work table. Thank you for watching. Until next time, happy learning.